What's up, YouTube? Welcome to DPG. My name is Dylan. I hope you're having a wicked day. And yeah, welcome back to another Last of Us Part 2 episode. And yeah, make sure you guys like and subscribe if you're enjoying these videos. But yeah, enough of my talking. Let's get straight back in the game, shall we? And straight away, there's a dog bed with a purple fucking octopus.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
Oh, you're with Mel. Ha. That's jokes.
You guys doing okay? Dayton, that's good.
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you'd be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Fool, what are we doing here? Oh, so he lives in the aquarium now.
Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right?
Like, what do you want, bro? Why?
This feels nice. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Yep.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh yeah, Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Shake it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you. Ah.
I just can't get this right.
Isaac would be ashamed. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Hey. Isn't that the art?
Well, I'm making it better.
Ouch! Like, deep inside of me, ouch. 30 seconds. Don't feel bad. It's a really complicated piece of machinery.
Yeah, where's the other targets?
Actually very proud right now.
Can't see any more targets.
Just 10 seconds left.
Can you not see any targets?
Five, four, three, two, one.
I almost had it.
Oh, so close. Yet.
Put my score up. I'll do better next time.
I'll do it later.
Oh my, are you nervous that Mel's gonna find out I was here?
What? No, she doesn't
care. Yep, that's exactly it.
Put me up on the board.
Jeez, calm down.
What did we get? Eight. Nine.
Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see.
Where the fuck was our last target?
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on.
Oh, look, the target is there on the fucking... Ah. And up here, look. Bullshit.
After you.
What is all this?
Damn.
Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view.
Man's been busy, you know.
Try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
Damn.
A stocking or someone who loves me?
Both.
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
She really wants to kill Joel. Like, really, really wants to kill him. What's the point, man? What is the point? And now we kidnapped by these motherfuckers. Well, you're fucked, aren't you? Oh my goodness. Oh fuck. What the fuck, man?
are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my...
This was one of the first trailers you saw, remember? Yara.
Where is the other apostate?
Oh shit.
Clip her wings.
Fuck. Holy shit, let's go, girl. Is that Owen? Oh shit, Abby. Oh shit. Fuck. Cut the rope, bro.
Yara. Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev. Watch your backs.
What is that? Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Fucking hell.
Going.
Wolf.
Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now. Coast it this way.
I'm following you, bro. My sister. Oh, fuck. These things are everywhere. I didn't know this was a horror fucking game. Nah, blood. Get off my girl. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Let's go, Abby. She got moved, bro.
You two okay? Yeah. We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same.
Let's go.
You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way.
Don't get me wrong, yeah, Abby's a bitch. I fucking hate her. I hope she dies, yeah. But like, her moveset is so much better than Ellie. Like, Ellie can't do nothing compared to this woman. If Abby has to fight Ellie, if Ellie's got to fight Abby, Ellie gonna lose. Oh, what are we waiting for, bro? Holy shit.
Those are fresh. There's another way around. If there were, would we be going this way?
Yeah, give me that.
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Yeah, let the man do the job. Oh shit. That's this big bitch. Oh no.
Are you wearing my backpack?
This is gonna be easy. Dodge back. Oh, she got two hits. Okay. Oh my goodness. Let's go, Abby. Beat this bitch up. Oh my god. Right in the forehead. Jesus Christ.
You guys all right? Yes.
Her arms are broken, bitch. What do you mean? Can we go in here? No. I wonder where these people tie in.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
Can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you? You need supplies.
No, not yet. Oh fuck.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
How about now? Oh shit, see there's more stuff. Upgrade now. So I'm thinking, what do we want? Does this really have recoil? Let's go with stability. Damage. I don't know. Okay, let's leave it. I'd rather have a high damage than less recoil, to be honest. Anything useful in here? That was another book.
I've been wanting to read something like this.
So what did we just unlock? Another. There's one more. Craft incendiary shell. Fucking fire bullets. Craft 2 standard bullet for your hunting. Yo. I'm doing that just to get this. Faster aim. Craft more hunting. So she can. Oh, that is OP. Ah, shit, but we wanted that as well. Oh, wow. So how can we make more bullets? Oh my god. Eddie, I hope you got you okay. The latest trace has fallen apart. We've been ordered back home for reassignments. I've sent 2 search parties to look for you. To no avail. Alright, whatever. You gonna pick that up or? Check if there's anything in the aisles that we can take. A med kit, yeah, we'll take that. Yeah, we'll take that. More parts behind us. Anything here? Nope. Can we not pick that up? Nope. Take that.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther.
We can craft ammo. I'll take that. There's a lot of them. Fucking hell. That was intense. Jesus Christ. Shotgun, we take all that good shit. More pills. Right. kill you. You dead. Good shot, kid.
Now what? Quite confident this way. I get you through and you open that gate, right? Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Why don't you just wait for the kid to open it for everyone to get through? This is fun. I didn't even see you. Didn't have a choice. Bruh, where the fuck did you come from? Get off me! Come on, Abby, you're a strong girl. Okay, now what are you supposed to do? We have limited ammo. I can't just fucking... Where did those idiots go? Am I supposed to go somewhere? I don't...
Fucking scars!
Okay, get off me. Why does Abby not fucking fight these fucking... That click is coming, move.
Fuck.
Oh my, the other one's right here. Hurry up, med up, med up, med up. Ah, he's everywhere. Fuck, you know. Jesus Christ.
More of them. Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay.
I know.
Not much hurt.
Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out.
Jesus, I'm glad I got this OP gun. I'm glad I put the damage up on it because they're two shot, those big guys.
Make sure there are no infected. The door would open. Try the other ones. Any luck?
No.
Try that one, bro.
Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees. Lock it.
Put her on the couch, bro. That arm must be painful as fuck, man. Can you imagine someone smashing it with a hammer? Bro, fuck that. Fuck that.
Come help me with this.
Fuck.
Strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Ah.
You ready?
This got hot. Fuck.
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down.
Just gonna leave him.
Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
That's why she now she's got a scar on her neck. Can you see there? Look, it's because of that fucking rope. I swear, man, Owen better be fucking grateful.
Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.
Locked. Oh, it's not locked. Oh my god. Must be parts in here then, yep. What shape are we in? Let's see. Alright, so we can craft one of them. Can't craft a shift, we can't craft any of that. No shotgun ammo. Have we got enough? We wanted damage on this bad boy. What's here? Got anything we can take? Let's go. Whole stuff for the pistol. Let's go, baby. We needed that. I'm pretty sure we can get on top. That's the way we gotta go anyway. Go out the window. Of course. Yeah. I'll take you. Just that clicker. That'll do. I see you creeping there, bro. Oh my. I'm just gonna fucking run. Where are we supposed to go? Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Fuck. Oh, well, that's not good, is it? I have to go through here. We don't really have a choice now. Well, we lost the zombies. They couldn't follow us through that. There's no way. I assume we climb up that. No. You want us to jump in? Oh my god. Imagine how cold this would be. You'd be fucking like freezing your nuts off. You know what I'm saying? In your sleep then when you're awake, in my opinion. We must have a bow and arrow somewhere. Will, I'm going to crash despite the adrenaline of this whole shitstorm. This flu thing is kicking my ass. Please let me catch a few hours of sleep so I can fight this thing. I cradled our little bee and put her to sleep. I think she's pretty shaken up by the violence of it all. She asked Mummy, why did we, you and Daddy, push all those people? I told her that it was the only way for us to get on board. She nodded, but I don't think she fully comprehends. Maybe. I should have said something different, I don't know. Anyways, if she wakes up before me, read some of her books with her, that seems to calm her down. Hopefully you were able to get the ration station, a ration situation sorted out. Love you, Quinn. That's fucking rough. So there's a baby somewhere? I fucking hope not. Up the stairs, I suppose. Something in here. And it's gonna jump out. Oh.
Okay.
Bow arrow launcher? Ah, fuck yeah. Let's go, Daryl Walking Dead. If you know, you know. Let's try this thing out. Oh, what a shot. Oh, let's go. I like this. I like this. Why does Abby get all the cool shit? But do we lose those arrows? Yeah. Come on, man, we headshotted them. What was that? Another note. Thank you for your help with the infected passenger. We're lucky to have someone with your training and gift aboard. Great aboard. My crew members are useless, and I don't agree with the captain keeping the weapons locked away. We can't stay willfully ignorant that we were infected passengers on board this ferry. Weapon storage is on the AFT top deck combo. Ah, sick. We need to get to that safe. I can hear like noises. There's more infected. Oh, it's above us. Fuck. Right, we've got no ammo for that. Might as well switch to that at least. Come here, bitch. Holy shit. Right, that should do it. Alright, cool. Let's get that. Yep, we'll take all that good stuff. Thank you very much. See, bro, again, we have to use our fucking ammo. I hate just wasting shots. Shot accuracy's improved a hell of a lot. Oh, fuck, that's a kid's bear. Let's take that bottle. Anything back here? Nope. There's nothing here. He said the safe was on the top deck. So I assume if we come out here, there should be some sort of staircase. There we go.
Is this whole damn boat infested?
Yeah, it looks like it. Uh-oh. Shiv it. Now run. Jump. Get wrecked. There's another clicker. What? Don't get stuck on the boat. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, we're fucked. And there's a bloater. How fucking close there is. Wow. Alright, well, that's my lesson learnt there. Don't fuck around. It's like, this game's increased difficulty so much. There's so many more enemies. We have less ammo because we keep shooting every time. So now I don't know what to do. But anyway, I think we need to kill the other guys first. But anyway, let's leave that to next episode. Make sure you guys come back tomorrow to watch again at 4 p.m. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like and subscribe. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in a bit. And peace.